Hey TikToker, so here we are with another botfly removal from a 14-year-old Yorkie, and here you can see is the botfly larva. And what they've done is they've already placed Vaseline over the hole to kind of suffocate it and get it to try to pull out. And in here in a second, she's going to use some tweezers. She's going to grab that sucker and yank it out. But in the meantime, you can see the two little black eyes on the head area. And so that's what you see there, is those black eyes. And so here in a second, she's going to use those tweezers and grab it, and bam, there it is. Oh my God, look at that thing. They're so cool looking. Look at that thing. Look at it. Oh my gosh, I love them. They're so big. Love this stuff.